I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a header in Google Docs. Have you ever wondered how to give your Google Docs document a more professional look, or needed to add important information at the top of each page? Adding a header in Google Docs is a fantastic way to include titles, page numbers, or even your name and date on every page of your document. Now let's walk through the simple steps of adding a header to your Google Docs document, enhancing not only the appearance, but also the functionality of your documents. Step 1. Open the Google Docs document you want to add a header to. Step 2. Click Insert in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 3. Click to expand Headers and Footers in this menu, and then click Header. You'll now see a header entry at the top of your document. Step 4. Enter what you want to be your header text. At this point, your basic header will be displayed on every page. If you want to go further with modifying your header, double-click your header text to get back into the Google Docs header editor. Step 5. You can also click to place a checkmark next to Different First Page if you want to remove the header from the first page and have it start appearing on the second page in your Google Docs document. Alternatively, you can click to open Options to see even more options for your header. Clicking Page Numbers in this menu brings up options for whether or not you want to use page numbers in your header. You can choose whether page numbers show up in your header or footer, whether to show the page number on the first page, or which page you want page numbering to start on. You can also choose header format in the Options menu to bring up a menu where you can set the margins associated with your document's header and footer, choose whether your header and footer appear on the first page, and also whether you have different headers and footers for odd and even pages. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.